One of my primary passions is surfing, but I also do triathlon and paddleboarding and windsurfing. Well, certainly walking up and down this 1,200-foot long building and climbing in and out of a 6-foot deep hole requires some physicalities. Hi, I'm Murphy Flynn. I manage all construction for the pavement test facility, including new facilities. So my job, as far as the pavement's concerned, is to manage the reconstruction and the design of the subsequent test items. I describe myself as the bridge between the groups. The senior researchers may design the pavements, but I have to make sure that it's buildable and I can find someone to build it. We've seen the results of this work refine the improvements to the design of the runways and taxiways themselves. It updates the standards that have to be followed for airports to build their runways to. I've learned to certainly think like a researcher and think forward to the potential pitfalls of either the design of the experiment or the construction of the experiment and make sure that we're not going to miss something in building it that they intend to have in the experiment. I like that being the boots on the ground kind of person. Being the person who's been here the longest really helps. I have a depth of knowledge that is invaluable to rebuilding the pavement. I engineer everything. There's always a reason for why I do something or why I'm fixing something a certain way. I like showing that at the end of the day that this is the progress we've made. This is what I've built.